Good day, and welcome back to Yugoslavia, where we're at war with Germany and Spain and what's left of Italy and what's left of Japan. Fun times. We are communist Yugoslavia with, of course, Josip Broz Tito as our glorious leader. And for a while there, we had Italy under our fist, but some sneaky Germans ran in here and took it all back. So we're going to have to go down there and take it from them. Meantime, the war's going pretty well. The Germans are up to 1.2 million losses. And I'm only at 274K, so I think we're all right as far as troop count goes. And I like that. I like that we haven't lost that many troops yet. Meanwhile, a little pocket down here that I would like to kill. So let's see if we can get ahead of them. I think they're going to go over here. I just need to get ahead of them so that we're going to be defending in front of their... And at the moment, we have very, very low supplies. Like, super low supplies. I'm going to try to do a little less fighting and do a little more, like, sitting on my ass so that we can get some supplies. Because currently, we are 13,000 guns in the hole. And the guns just keep breaking, man. They just keep breaking. So we got to build as many guns as we can. And that's easier said than done. Alright, so that guy should die. And these guys, how are we going to catch them? We got to catch them. We need to be ahead of them so that we are defending. Alright, that guy died. Cool. Come on over here. Oh, you're just going to walk away, huh? Alright. I'm not sure how we get ahead of them. Oh, you guys. Where are you going? Oh, not this bullshit again. Do you remember at the start of the game, at the start of this campaign, when we were at war with Greece and our troops kept going to this port? They would just go to the port and then they would go back to the front line. Then they would go back to the port and then would go back to the front line. Well, now they're doing it again. And I have no idea why they do this. They run away from the front line, they go to the port, and then they come back to the front line. It's just the dumbest behavior. It doesn't make any sense at all. Let's shorten the front line a little bit up there. Well, if you guys are going to be retarded, why don't I use you to get in front of these idiots? Okay? Sounds like a plan. All right, come on over here. How are we doing on imports, by the way? Not that bad. We do import a lot more steel than we need, though. Yeah, if I can just get ahead of these idiots, that'd be great. Alright, we've done it. We've got ahead of them. Which means we should be good to wipe them out. Because they're going to run out of organization. They have no supplies. Awesome. Alright, paratroopers. Don't need you guys up there anymore. Let's get you... Where to? Actually, why don't we just go take Berlin again? Yeah, fuck it. Got Berlin once, let's get it again. The only shitty thing is these paratroopers have no supplies. They're just fighting with manpower alone. And manpower alone is not the best way to fight a war. Oh, do we not have air superiority? Yeah, so the Germans are flying over Berlin right now. But they may stop eventually. They may stop. We'll see. We'll just keep that order going just in case they stop. Alright, so these guys are now dead. Just stay there. And as soon as their organization's gone, we should be able to crush them. Oh. All right, missing steel. Can do. Oh, there we go. So for a while, Germany was flying over Berlin, and they stopped flying over Berlin. Okay. Well, we got Berlin again, boys. We got Berlin again, boys. I have more? More. Not that much. That much. All right, and this pocket's dead. That's like 12 divisions. I like it. And then this will be the army we use to take Italy back, because this is just a mess. And it's not like there's many troops over here. There's just a couple, but they're really wrecking havoc on me. And France, for some reason, still has no troops on the Spanish border. Like, I don't know why Spain hasn't just marched to Paris. They haven't even moved. They're just sitting here. Blows my mind. All right, your guys' new orders are to come over here. Let's say there. Let's do that. And let's push like this. Oh my god, is Munich available? It looks like Munich's available. I will take Munich. Meanwhile, just hold Berlin. How's Red Army doing? Red Army's just chilling? Okay, so that's the point. Red Army's just gonna sit here while we get supplies up. We're trying to build as many guns as we can. They just break so fast, you know? Okay, why are you guys not going in? Go. Go. You guys are set to go, right? Yeah, they've been told to go. There they go. All right, that looks better. Let's go get that back. Meanwhile, I'm just going to protect Berlin. And yeah, Munich has fallen. So where's Germany's capital now? Hamburg. Okay. Germany's at 56% to surrender. Okay, so how do we get them to surrender then? We need Hamburg, we need the Ruhr. But it looks like the Ruhr was gonna fall to the Allies over there. Frankfurt would be nice. Frankfurt's a nice 200 points. I mean, there's a lot of points in Germany, right? Points for Nice. Not sure that counts though, because that's French territory. Who cares? The right ascendant in France. France has gone fascist. Ha 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 ha. So France, who banned communism. Oh, look at this. Spain has finally decided to push. France, who banned communism, joined the Comintern, and is now going fascist. I can't make this shit up. He banned communism, joined the Comintern, and now he's going fascist. But it doesn't matter. He's going to get annexed in a little bit here because he has, look at this. He's got troops all, look, these are all French. All these troops up here are French. But he has no troops here. None. Not even one. He's just not defending against Spain for some reason. He's just ignoring Spain entirely. I don't know. I just work here, man. Don't make me do stuff. How are we doing on equipment? Negative 9,000. Okay, we've caught up by a lot. It was negative 13,000. Okay, this is bad. I can't let you have all this shit back. I need to get some troops over here and cut off this line of Germans. Just need to get in here and make a nice little spot right there and then incision into that little tentacle. We'll probably use these guys for that job. In fact, let me take one dude over here. Let's see if we can do it with just one guy. Just go right there. Little precision attack. I'm going to start a push from Berlin and see if we can't grab some of these cities. Magdeburg is worth 50 points. Leipzig's worth 50. Erfurt's another 50. Nuremberg's 100 and Frankfurt's 200. So there's a lot of points to grab down there. Try to get some of that stuff. It's a very weird situation. Like, he bans communism, and then he joins the Comintern anyway, and then he goes fascist. Like, of all the strange shit, you know? What? Oh, that's not mine. It's a Russian troop. I don't really care. Just, there's no troops there. Just take it out. They're dancing around. I just want you to take it out, you idiots. All right, we're producing so many guns right now. And that's really only the one thing we need. Let's just keep making more guns. Guns as far as the eye can see. All right, let that pocket finish, and then we'll have a front line over here against Spain. Yeah. More artillery upgrades. Cool, cool. Boy, you're taking forever to get there. You guys have nothing to do, huh? Come over here, I guess. Might as well. This is so worrying, but I'm not sure if I can really do much about it. Well, I guess I can. I wish I could give, you know, instructions to my allies, like, hey, if you take this tile, then you cut off these guys and they die. But you can't give any instructions to your allies. It's very frustrating. Whatever. Oh my god, France has finally decided to defend against Spain. Wow. Good job, France. You the man. Hello? Look at this sneaky Italian troop trying to get Berlin. You can't have Berlin. Yeah, that Russian soldier's stuck in Poland. I don't care. Not my problem. Oh, good, a pocket. All right, let's squish this pocket. Germany's at 58%, so he's not really that close to surrender. Okay, well, let's go take care of this shit, because this is a disgusting mess. Actually, it looks like Russia's taking care of it right now. All right, maybe I should leave it alone. It's tempting just to let Russia deal with it so I can keep my troops focused over here, because as soon as Spain gets through these French troops, I'll have to defend the Alps, but it looks like we're okay for now. Go grab Stettin again. I wonder if we could pair drop some important cities like Warsaw for 200 points, Frankfurt for 200 points. Like, how's the air coverage? Air coverage is all right in the east. So perhaps that's our ticket to ending this war, is just go pair drop some shit in the east. Because we can't do the west. There's too many German airplanes in the west. You know, Hanover is worth 100 points. So I'll take Hanover. Stop attacking that tile, you idiot. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Stop it. Okay, looks like Russia did a good job of pocketing this stuff. All right, I'm just going to take you out of there. Russia's got that under control. Red Army, go back on the offensive. Nice, I like those green bubbles. And let's get you guys in preparation for this front over here. There you go. Yeah, this is looking pretty darn nice. It's gonna be weird when we merge our front lines. We're gonna have to find a way to put troops on the certain sides and have them push. Okay, there we go. We took Hanover. That's 100 points. Let's get Hamburg. That's another, what, 150? 150, yeah. Actually, you're on the correct side of the river. Just go take Hamburg. Ooh, there's a tank in the way. It's probably the final boss tank. Let's distract this guy so he can't join the tank. This is a really good distraction here. It means he can't help the tank defend Hamburg. Still holding Stettin and Berlin. Good, good. Let's go grab Poznan real quick. Just be all sneaky-like. Oh, that's not going to work. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, no, sir. You see what that guy is trying to cut me off? Son of a bitch trying to cut me off. I don't think so. Homie, don't play that. You know, it looks like France has this under control. Perhaps I could use these guys elsewhere. Yeah, let's use these guys elsewhere. Let's join Purple Army. Okay. How you doing on that offensive doctrine? 14%. All right, Ivan Gosniak already has it, which is great. Combat width is so nice. Let's see if we can't go get the Rur, because the Rur is going to be worth a lot of points. 50, and yeah, it's 150 points right there. And you, sir, go get Frankfurt. That's 200 points. I want it. The key here is just being sneaky. Being sneaky. Don't let the Germans know what's up. Oh, we've caught up on guns. Nice. So good. All right, so let's lower some gun production. And what do we need? More artillery, probably. Yeah. Sweet. Oh, we need some rubber. Rubber. Uh-oh. Let's not get pocketed here. That would be foolish. I said that would be foolish. Oh, he's leaving Hamburg. Yes, please. Go ahead and leave Hamburg. I'll take that off your hands. Go on. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2... Oh, 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 he turned around. Motherfucker. let's see. He's actually trying to defend Dortmund, huh? Looks like there's no one in Frankfurt, though. That's kind of cool. There we go. Yes, Hamburg. So good. Work on shock and awe, baby. Shock and awe, baby. Uh-oh. Need more rubbers. Netherlands, you got some rubbers for me? Thank you. Okay, that's not good. Let's not get pocketed here. Let's especially not lose Berlin. And there we go. We have Frankfurt. Nice. That's another 200 points. The Ruhr eludes us, though. Oh, shit. And he got defenders in Hamburg. That's not okay. Oh, 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 oh. I'll take that off your hands. Don't mind me. What's this? Huh? Why are you getting... What? 3 days? The fuck? Apparently supplies are shit up here. That stinks. I mean, we have a lot of cities, and the cities provide supplies, but apparently we don't have enough to keep our troops well supplied. Alright, let's get a port. If we can get Rostock, we'll have a decent amount of supplies. I mean, we had Stettin for a long time, which was a boon, but when we lost Stettin, we lost a ton of supplies. There we go. That'll help. That'll help immensely. Man. This is just not quick enough. That's what she said. All right, but you know what? We have to call this an episode here. Thank you all for watching. I've been Shen, you've been you. The push to end Germany has begun. I can't wait. Have a good day.